Now we'd like to take a few moments.